All right, let's get the hell out of here.